The villagers of Qha village thank you from the bottom of their hearts.
I think it's the duty of a lord.
The shadow spire that Qha village has maintained for generations is ahead, my lord. But it has now been destroyed by those monsters. If you can fix it, it will bring you protection.
Thank you for your guidance, village chief. Let's go check it out, Alina.
Thank you. The wolves are howling.
What is this shadow spire used for?
I heard that it can weaken the effect of sunlight on vampires. I didn't expect there to be one here. It seems that all the shadow spires here have been destroyed. Otherwise, you wouldn't have been so afraid of the sunlight before.
So, it seems necessary to repair all the shadow spires in the territory.
But for now, let me take out that necrofiend over there. They've been bothering me for a while.
Thank you.
What is this? It looks strange.
It's as if it can suck people in.
Allow me to explain. This is a rift portal.
Rift?
That's right. There are many unknown rifts on this continent besides the known places. This portal teleports people there.
What happens after teleporting there?
These rifts are usually rich in resources and, of course, accompanied by dangers. You may wish to send some subordinates to explore them, Master. I think it will be very beneficial to the construction of the territory.
If there is good stuff, I would like to see it.